No.
No. Good evening, everybody. We thank Mike Johns from Brooklyn, New York. Thank you so much for coming out to the show. Happy Thursday night. What's the song for you?
Thank you.
guitar. Hold on, dude. What's happening? No acoustic guitar for the next one? This next song's going electric, ladies and gentlemen. It's a different kind of show now. I've got a question for the band. What key is this song in?
Yeah.
brand new album out. Unrelenting 15 songs, ladies and gentlemen, on an album called I Like Fun. And we are going to perform a number of those songs for you tonight, including this next song. John, you want to talk about it for a second?
Sure, this song is, this features three-part harmony at the very, very beginning of the song. And then we're like, okay, that's enough.
I completely fucked up that number three thing. I don't know what's going on there. I was playing seven-part harmony. I don't know.
Sounded like okay over here.
Sounded like I swallowed some dice.
Let's go over the tapes.
Yeah,
sure.
We'll review. We'll come up with a fine system after the show. For me.
Thank you.
Interesting choice of key. Year after year, though I'm
use my eyes, I'm hungry, but I'm not the choice. The love that I want is so much, it's just a
true as he really steps out on his next number. His next song is called Make Way for a Clippy. It's all part of the Up and Alive album. Oh, shit, we don't have time for that one. But Make Way for Clippy's 18 minutes long, and there's a curfew in this place. But we'll see if we can play it and see if we can do it. No, make way for Clippy. No, trust me, you're better off with that. But we do have another song featuring the contralto clarinet. This song is off our Join Us album, and it's called Cloisonné.
The odd coincidence for us is that Today is the birthday of the author Virginia Woolf, who has written maybe the coolest and strangest book ever written, which is, this guy knows what I'm talking about. It's called Orlando. Please read that book. It's totally crazy. It's really great. It's just, I'll just give you the quick synopsis, because we got all this time now. We're not doing the clipping song yet. We gotta fill up the show. So it's about this character Orlando, born in the 16th century, changes into a woman later on. No explanation. And it happens in the city of Constantinople, the city of, which is outside of that's all I'm going to, but there's one other great fact, which is, it's a work of fiction, but it has a photograph of the protagonist in the book. That was Virginia Woolf's idea. Yeah.
I really thought there was going to be a callback to Clippy in there.
Oh no, wait, Clippy makes an appearance.
Suddenly everything seems to be
after the book is over, you finish the book and then Clippy appears. Did you enjoy your book? A woman came up to me and said, I like the book of your mind. I didn't appeal to you, though I'm not a mind. Me, I looked at something written across her scalp. The man that it paid me said, they tried to call for help.
Thank you.
dig into that fifth cup.
Coffee.
Yes.
Is not going to devour itself.
Leave me.
So here's a song. It's called Dr. Wine. Please tag them at TMBG on Twitter. I don't know if the ATVG works. It's probably like a plumbing company or something else on Facebook. I'm not sure. That part probably won't work. But please, as many, you want it to be like a Japanese press conference up here. You want to feel like Axl Rose announcing a tour. You got one flash. It's like one person has a cell phone in this entire audience. I'm not buying it, people. More photographs.
Good. Olympics. Where's that photographer, the professional? Can you find your way up here? That's it. Try going that way. See what happens.
People helping professional photographers get on the stage. Mr. Chalkman, that's still on the land, ladies and gentlemen.
Chris. We'll never be found.
Posted an audio file of Here Comes Clip.